Ramadan.
Lord, have mercy.
Glory be to God. Amen. كيف يكون فصل المساء قريب من القدس الثانية وبركته المقدسة تكون معنا آمين. لذلك لا أمل أن أذكركم في كل حين بهذه الأمور ولو أنكم عالمين وثابتين في الحق الحاضر، ولكني أظن أنه واجب حق علي أن أذكركم ما دمتم مقيما في هذا المسكن أن أنهضكم بالتذكرة، عالما أن مسكني سينحل سريعا كما أعلمنا ربنا يسوع المسيح، وأنا أسرع في كل حين لتتذكروا هذه الأمور من بعد خروجي، لأننا لم نتبع خرافات فلسفية إذ عرفنا كم بقوة ربنا يسوع المسيح وظهوره، بل قد كنا معاينين عظمته لأنه أخذ كرامة ومجدا من الله الآب، وإذ أقبل عليه صوت كهذا من المجد الأسنى العظيم قائلا: هذا هو ابني حبيبي الذي أنا به سررت، لا تحب العالم ولا الأشياء التي في العالم على ذلك وشهوتهم.
Yeah. disciples and all the apostles, the prophets and the righteous men, have desired to see the things which you see and have seen them, and to hear the things which you hear and don't hear them. But desire your eyes for the see and your ears for the hear. May we be worshipped and light our great holy gospel through the prayers of you. Your sins.
Amen. ثم أرسلهم إلى بيت لحم قائلا اذهبوا
الذي رأوه في المشرق يتقدمهم حتى جاء ووقف فوقه حيث كان الصبي، فلما رأوا النجم فرحوا فرحا عظيما.
Determined when they heard the king, they departed, and behold, the star which they had seen in the east went before them, till it came and stood over where the child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceedingly great joy. And when they had come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary, his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented gifts to him, gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Then, being divinely warned in a dream that they should not return to Herod, they departed for their another way.
And glory be to God forever.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, one and the same. It gives me a great pleasure to congratulate all of you at the beginning of this new year for the birth of Emmanuel in this day of this day. Wishing you all the blessings of Emmanuel to be with you all at all times, to fill your hearts with joy, love, and peace. Before leaving you with the greetings from His Holiness Pope John Paul II, I need to raise our greetings from here to His Holiness Pope Tawadros and all the clerical ranks of the Coptic Church, all the congregations everywhere, and also to greet the families of the martyrs, the recent martyrs in Cairo, and to raise our prayers for the injured, wounded, for the families too, and for the peace and tranquility of our church, and for the prosperity and peace of our country, Egypt. Wishing you all the best during this new year, and I leave you with the greetings of His Holiness Pope John Paul II. You're going to find subtitle in English for His word. Glory be to God forever. Amen.
Thank you. لأن الإنسان الذي يحتاج إلى الأرض دائما هو يسعى للأرض. فنزداد حنينا وشوقنا للسماء، التطلب للسماء